Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. 2 Corinthians 3:17.